Hello and welcome. This video is an introduction to the Redmine Agile plugin in Easy Redmine. In Easy Redmine, you can manage projects using Scrum methodology. Activate Scrum Board on project by going to Modules, select Scrum Board and click Save. Now you can access your project sprints by clicking on Scrum Board in the top menu. Each column indicates a status, and user stories represented by tasks can be assigned to them using drag and drop. To create a new sprint, simply click on the New Sprint button. Name your new sprint and click Save. Now you are ready to assign user stories to this sprint. Here you can see all existing stories. To add them, simply drag and drop each user story to the sprint backlog. Once you are done, click on Go to Sprint button. Scrum Board offers you various swimlane options, such as Assignee, Priority, and Other. Easy Redmine Scrum Board is a perfect solution for your stand-up meetings, whereby adjusting swimlane to Assignee, you can easily assign tasks to users using drag and drop. Set swimlane to Priority and define urgent tasks in a matter of a few clicks. Scrum Board can also be implemented into personal dashboard page of both Scrum Master and Worker. On your dashboard, you can define which project to display. Easy Redmine offers you Kanban support for easy and visual task management. Activate Kanban on project by going to Modules, select Kanban and click Save. Now you can access it by clicking on Kanban in the top menu. Kanban is organized into different columns, which indicate task statuses. You can easily drag and drop a task from one column into another. In addition to that, you can group tasks according to certain attribute. For example, when we choose Assignee here, you can then easily assign tasks to users using drag and drop feature. You can also group according to priority, milestone, author, and other attributes. Kanban can be set up on three levels. First is the project Kanban, which we have right here. In addition to that, you can create a team Kanban, which will include only certain workers and display tasks across several projects. In addition to that, you can easily create your personal Kanban to get overview of your task and easily manage them. Okay, that's it. If you'd like to, you can learn more about Redmine Agile plugin in Knowledge Base on our website. Thank you for watching and good luck with your projects.